You still being a fan?
Hey, how you going? We are playing a demo of Diluvion, a submarine.
Hello, my child. Come and sit with me. I'd like to tell you a story, one that I used to read to your mother oh so long ago when she was about your age. Oh, I like stories.
I like story too.
Once, long ago, before the waters of the world closed up around humanity, the earth was covered in dry land, as vast as the ocean is deep. Sounds very interesting so far. Or is it like a city falling or something? No child went without food. The people were happy and their world contained wonders and Illuminati. Technology that we see glimpses of the something blah blah blah. However, there was darkness within the hearts of man.
Oh, indeed.
And there still is. That's nothing new. There was a group who, being not content with the miracles they possessed, sought to dominate others. As soon as war broke out across the world.
Illuminati.
Dun 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 dun.
It's a nuclear holocaust.
As punishment for the sins, the gods sent down the calamity, which wiped out the land, dwelling, animals, and sunk the earth deep beneath the waves. As I said, it's the earth falling.
Oh, yeah. You can be the contractor.
And there's all the people falling into the sea. Dun dun dun.
Deep ocean it is.
But all was not lost. There was a new beginning. Which is going to happen very soon.
How do you know?
So we are playing the game.
Are we?
Mm-hmm. The last god who believed that mankind should be given a second chance had a gift in the deepest, darkest way and said to mankind, whoever reaches the end of this endless corridor and brings back my gift, if he or she be deserving, will usher the new something or another.
I can't
read it fast enough. As this is why adventurers seek out the endless corridor, through they do not know what it holds, but whether it be treasure or knowledge or power down there.
How do you get the endless? Hang on.
The life we know will be irrevocably changed when it is discovered.
Sound good?
Sounds very good. Good. Oh, it's like a clock.
Clockwork.
Yeah.
Submarine. Pretty. Hello, pretty.
I know.
Okay, you got the control.
Yeah.
So, we don't want the sun yet, honey.
No. Maintain course.
Why you? What? Turn around first.
Okay.
Can you go that direction?
Do you need me to turn around? What direction?
There, where I'm looking.
Okay. While moving your ship, we'll navigate towards the. Okay. Oh, we've just got to do this first.
Yeah, you got to watch where the ship going. Don't turn too far too much, honey. Go straight. Now go.
Is W straight?
W is straight. You got going.
Mm-hmm. See? That's in W.
Whoa, you go back. Oh, you go forward. Which one go forward?
There we go.
Whoa, slow. Oh, wait, stop. What's that? Oh, pretty.
I have no idea how to drive this. I can't use my left hand, I use my right hand.
I think what's that blue thing? I think we're running out of oxygen, don't we?
What do we have to do? Is there like no... Oh, torpedo. Nice. Hello. Let's see. What's that?
Oh, depth.
Where? Oh, okay.
Oh, there. Ton.
I think we need to go... We need to go up. One of your crew members wants to talk to you. Press B. Ooh.
Nice. I like it.
What is it, cat?
That you.
Ah.
Control the ship.
There's a place to stop. Can we please go get some rest? We've been searching for hours and haven't found anything.
Yes, I agree with Cat here. Perhaps refreshing our grill here will get us better results in our shot. What do you think, Jake? Well, he's a long and high rock. I'm fine with it. Go ahead, Captain.
Okay. Yep. Click on the helm station to add a trailer.
Oh.
A sailor.
I like it. You can give them skew and stuff too.
Mm-hmm.
Hey. Endurance, intelligence, perception.
What do you think? Yeah, go that one.
It a submarine, you... Less intelligent person?
You were born and raised over in Fingerdale.
Fingerdale. I don't want to be born in the Tosadale then. Nice.
They're asleep.
What's your dear, Gujamacha?
I have good knowledge of basic ship repair navigation and can analyze sonar. And of course, I'm happy to listen anyone should they need someone to confide in. That's always good. Baby.
What's your dear robot, Kim? Why you say identical thing to Mr. Gu? I don't know what to deal with you two. Alright, I think baby awake. I'm gonna wait for my wife come back in a second. Depends how tired he is. Hi, we're back.
Just had to pop out for a second. So where were we up to?
We was down here and go up here. Oh.
That's right.
Thing just got
I'm
out.
Driving. Oh.
You just hit the thing and then can you stop?
No, like I'm crashing. I don't know how to stop.
You see the repellent?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So we'll stop that. Go up.
W, up. Use Q and E to adjust the depth.
Whoa.
This is making you dizzy?
You got to look at your depth there.
Yeah, I know. I still don't know how to control it, darling. I don't really know what I'm doing.
No, you got to know. No, it's simple like that. Just go slow.
I'm not even moving. It moves by itself, love.
Well, that's why you got to stop the repellent. I see that. The handlebar.
Mm-hmm.
You got to
what letter stops down. It?
Yeah, you got to pull down to stop.
What stops it though?
I don't know.
I don't know.
You've
either.
Been in control of it. What? No, 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 no. Here. See X. Stop. See.
Mm-hmm.
W. Press one. Go slow. Half.
Uh huh.
Okay. Press R to dock. No, right, docking, right.
Oh, nice. What's this?
We're docking.
It's so strange. It's so cool, isn't it? Like, it's like, like all of it, the way it's done, you know, the shape. It's so, it's just so different. I'm living in a bar there.
Right, we are in here. Everybody's chilling.
Everyone's chilling out.
Talk to people, yes.
Bored right retiree. There's someone in here every other week saying the same thing. Treasure this, treasure that. In my day we had the dreams beat out of us and we were glad for what we were given.
Indeed, buddy, indeed.
Annabelle Jafari. My father has threatened to cut off all my inheritance unless I find myself a tray.
Alright.
Oh, that's no good, is it? Yeah,
sure, I could
make officer rank.
Yeah.
Within the year, I think you could too. With that attitude,
that is very confident.
We have our little baby with us.
Oh.
So you may hear him in the background. You want to say something?
Hello.
Would you like to add this crew member? Oh, that's dear.
Not yet.
No, we need to kind of, you know. What's our population anyway? How many do we have here?
Hey, Ivan.
Ivan Gregor. What's up, Ivan? Oh, nothing.
Nothing.
I don't know why I expected a backwater place like this to have any eye candy. By the way, make sure you snag any torpedoes you can find. Nasty creatures are in no short supply down here.
Thanks for the advice, mate.
Yeah, give us a good heads up.
Cats.
Hey, it's me. It's so dark down here, Captain.
Indeed, I say.
You know, I don't like dark places, yet we are in the deepest, darkest place you could possibly find.
You don't say.
Very true. G'day, Tiff. Tiff Kramer. You're looking to get to the endless corridor. I better come with and make sure you don't upset the deep.
Okay. See.
Intelligence.
Yeah.
How's he got intelligence with speaking like that? I don't know.
Maybe he's too intelligent for English.
Allison. Hi, Allison.
What's with your hat?
I know. Come on, Captain, really?
Yeah, really.
When you send out a ping, I'll mark any signatures I can find on sonar. The farther always it is, the farther away it is, the weaker the signal will be. If you get a good enough signature on something, Kat and Ivan can lock onto it with our weapons, and I should be able to name it for you.
Oh, yeah. So you're going to name...
That's handy.
Reacher. Oh, see, in our team.
Yeah. Do you really think it will be down there? Do you really think it will be down there? What exactly is it, anyways? Only one way to find out, I suppose.
Yeah.
That's true, Allison.
Let's see if we can hide. Oh, no.
G'day, Jay.
Our buddy, Drinking.
Drinking, mate. Oh, and while we're here, ask around and see if any of these rundown dwellers want to join up. We could always use more hands on deck. Always.
Hand on deck.
Whatever the hell convinced those damn royals to send Atlantic class sub down to the middle of nowhere. We trialed it to this era before we lost it, and hopefully we can snag what they're after before they get to it.
That a fair call?
That's a very fair call.
What you got ring for me?
With seaweed gin and the last of grog. Which will it be? I think we'll finish off the grog. Big old royal ship has been scouting out the area. Seaman says some pirates in trenches beyond that plundered some of what it's looking for. Hear that, Captain? Okay.
All right, let's get some crew member to our team.
Sounds good. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You sailor, you've just added a sailor. Sailors will repair your ship over time. Okay. Yes. We definitely want to help her. We don't want her to lose her own inheritance.
Perception. Do we talk to her now? We haven't talked to her.
No. Maybe we can't do any more talking.
I did right click again. C to use your compass. Interesting.
Nice.
Oh, and release X to ping. Oh, awesome. You see that?
Nope.
Here you go. See? You ping in and you see
nice.
Now we know where we're going.
That's handy. Like a little compass, but it's like a clock, isn't it? Yeah.
Yeah.
It's cool.
So where are we going anyway?
So black, just like dark and deep. Deepest place.
It's dark and deep.
Look how far we are under the water. Oh, we're so far down.
Maybe we need to go down. I think we need to go down.
Really? Further. I mean, we need to figure out what these mean.
What
on the lower left screen. Go.
I think that food.
The one on the right's torpedo, oxygen, food, and what's the other one? Must be like repair or something, because it looks like.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go. Phone spit ahead.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Oh dear. I think that is our oxygen tank.
How do we get more oxygen anyway? I think we might have to go up.
Up?
Yeah, no. I don't know. I don't know how you do it.
We want to go down.
Down to get oxygen.
Down, the oxygen's down.
No, we're taking the oxygen. All for ourselves and no one else. We're gonna have it all.
Oh.
I think that's actually pretty good. I'd say to be out of 10. So we're not really too low.
Why does it keep tearing to the left? I don't want that happening. Can we just go straight, please?
See how hard it is to steer?
Nah, you don't know how to ride submarine.
No, I only know how to drive a car like a normal person.
Oh
snap. Snap and crack and roll.
Crack and snap.
Crack and crack and roll.
Oh, what we got here?
Oh, it looked like little like lollies.
Lollies pop.
Yeah, popsicle sticks.
Hang on, go slow. What is it? I don't think they're friendly, honey.
Uh oh.
Attack the ship.
Oh no, that's not good. Look,
what
see.
The what? Hang on.
Oh,
hang on.
Getting dangerous now.
How do we shoot?
We're under attack. Mayday,
torpedo.
Mayday.
Torpedo.
We're
shit.
Under attack. Quick escape. Escape the ship. Abandon ship. Jump out.
Oh dear.
Oh no.
Oh dear. I don't think they show me how to combat anything. Oh, they're using laser. Torpedo. Come on. Hey.
Shoot. Yes, you can do it. Oh no, I love your ship.
You're
50 damage now. You've only got 50. You're getting worn in low scrap metal.
I don't even know how to.
My god, we're gonna die. We're so gonna die.
I'm upside down. I'm up. Can
our,
I shoot
our,
people?
Our whole crew member's gonna die. No.
Two. How many? Trees.
Oh no! That was so excited.
Nobody launched torpedo. Why on earth don't you launch torpedo? What happened to torpedo?
I think you have to wait, darling, for it to reload or something.
Is it?
Yeah.
I can't shoot anymore. I'm done.
No, you're
Say
finished.
Say goodbye to life. Take your last breath.
Was nice while it lasted. We're finished.
I don't want to see when it.
We are. Kaput.
All right. Fun stick.
Actually, I think you might be able to come back. You can do it.
I'm gonna run.
You can do it. I can do it. You can do it.
Oh, someone there. Let's go there. Oh, what are you doing here? One speed ahead. Override. Go.
Just take a break and have something to eat. You've got plenty of food.
Are we sinking? We are sinking.
That's all we've got. Plenty of food.
We're sinking. This is like island soup. Boo, boo, boo.
My god.
Submarine torpedo launch.
It's a drone. It is a drone.
I can't even
and
shoot it.
And it's going to destroy us. Whose side am I on? I'm on our side.
This is too I don't know what's going on.
What's going on? I don't know.
You mongo. No.
That was intense, man. I had no idea what was going on. It just looked like a big blur. It looked like a big blur. It was just a big blur. Restart. Take two. Yay. It's a good thing we have endless lives.
I think this is when we're not even in the bars.
Really? Didn't take us long to die, though.
I think
what was
so.
That thing that was shooting at us? That some like creature. That guy did warn us. He did give us a warning. We didn't take heed. We weren't well prepared. We didn't train ourselves enough to go under.
Oh, what's that?
Captain, look.
Okay.
Can you see?
I can see. Ah! You put grill into it. See?
Ah, I see. Gunner is driving.
I get it now.
Aye, adjusting engine output.
Aye, we go too far.
Do you know what's happening now? You're getting the hang of it?
I'm getting the hang of you, honey.
I didn't know this. I didn't know. What's that? Daddy is speaking baby language. What did you say, love?
Hey.
What did you say?
You heard.
Let's go back to the bar and have some gin seaweed. What do you reckon?
So good to me.
After that event, I think we need like 100 gin seaweeds. So is this the only place, like, building?
I don't know. That's not a place, yeah. Oh, no, I want you.
Yes, we want you to join up. Yay! I think you can, Nah, he's a bit pessimistic, bit negative. We don't want negative people on our team. We want positivity. Positivity all around. Positivity all around. And my baby agrees. Do you want to say something? Achoo. We might find something down the trench in the northwest of the bar.
Ah, northwest. That way,
we've got to go that way anyway.
Yeah, we went wrong way.
Mm.
Silly us.
I know. That's why we should have read the compass properly.
Him. Where to, him?
Where to, Jay? We've got to go that way anyway.
What's the ham doing? Okay. Engine power. Cooking stuff.
Oh.
Success change. Reload speed. Accuracy.
I love like the graphics. I love how the people look, isn't it? It's cool.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, Daddy.
And like how they're dressed and their hats. It's really creative.
Right, let's go.
Let's go, shall we?
See?
Let's go for a dive.
Northwest. Where is it? Here. Turn in.
I once had a dream of living under the sea, and now we do.
Dream come true. Oh, no, no. No west phone spit ahead.
There we go.
Turn in there. There we go. See the.
Yep.
Whoa,
going off track. Going off track.
A torpedo, my. Hello.
Keep your eye out, Captain, for any enemies that may be looking for us.
Okay. Minimize. Alright, we go up a little bit.
Jay is attending to something very important. He's attending to the engine output. Good on you, Jay. Doing it for the team.
Good on you, Jay. Hang on. Am I going? I am going.
You are going and gone.
Okay, here we come.
Yes.
I think I hit the my. Oh dear, that did come out of nowhere.
And that was only a mini mine.
Shouldn't.
Wait until you get like an enormous mine. That was a bit nasty.
I know, right? Okay, we good. We good. What is that?
I know.
Let's go up there.
So pretty, all the lights. Is that a remnant?
Remnant of Illuminati. No.
Don't know.
Captain, look.
A remnant.
I'm looking.
How do we get it?
Okay, you can dock in.
Oh, nice.
It had to judge the distance.
Yeah. You think you're
close,
but you're still far away.
Right.
Oh, yes. Explore.
Ooh.
Nice.
Scrap motor, take it.
Take all we can get.
What is that? Diner. Books.
Yay, we can sell them for money.
So at Rimum, whoa.
Fish fossils, yeah.
Engine
parts, always handy. Repair kit, definitely need one of those. Yeah, all handy items. All a necessity.
Necessity.
Do we want to explore the second remnant?
Is it people in there?
Yeah.
Oh.
Uh-oh. What are they doing, freezing people? Why are people frozen?
I think it's a tomb, honey.
Ooh.
All right, let's get out.
That is so not the Illuminati. Triangles, like, everywhere.
Where are we going now? Hang on. Let me see. Hey, buddy. Where to?
There we go. We might find something down the trench in the northwest of the bar.
Okay,
isn't that where we went? Maybe we need to keep going.
Train northwest over here.
Okay.
Full speed ahead.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Full speed. Hang on. The train is here. How do I turn the compass? Compass C.
Compass.
Whoa. Get out there.
So, do you find it quite hard to control? Like it goes off track pretty easy?
Yeah. The quite sensitive.
Yeah. Awesome. We've got plenty of torpedoes, we've got scrap metal, we've got plenty of oxygen, and we're pretty much right up there on food.
Oh, right. Right, what is that?
Careful. Remember that? What's that up there?
Listen, ping. Where is it? How far is it?
I know.
I don't know, but that the thing killed last time, so I'm gonna...
Yeah, I think it's... Shoot it.
I don't know how to torpedo. Hang on. Control. Can you fire torpedo?
Torpedo change. Down the bottom.
Where? Here.
Right down the... Oh, fire torpedo. Right mouse button. Oh, that's with the mouse. Yeah, right mouse button. That's what it says.
I hold right mouse and it... You're not firing. Why? How come?
Yeah, I know.
Where torpedo, okay. Torpedo change, okay.
Okay.
Alright.
Try again.
Now, see?
You have, shoot, you shot one, you had 15, now you have 14.
Oh.
You're shooting them, it's going down.
Hang on. Oh, do.
That thing's nasty.
I know, right? Get away from me. Can I put more grill into? Take out that. Put them to gunner. And put them to torpedo. And then, where's he gone? Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear.
Oh dear. What happened? What did I miss? Something exciting.
Oh, apparently we got it. So.
Yay.
I don't know.
Good job, love.
Thanks.
You're killing it. You're actually killing everything in there.
I'm nailing it.
You're nailing it?
That's how you do, guys. You just nailing without knowing doing it.
Yeah, that's how it's done.
Oh,
yay! Take it all.
Stuff.
Finders keepers.
Stuff.
Essential for creation. Yes! We can create another submarine.
Don't we? Ooh, we had a whole fleet. Food. What? They eat food? Where's the people? Okay. I don't know where people. Oops.
Oh! What is it, like an anchor circle?
Hang on.
Press R. Are you gonna dock?
No, I docked before. Try to look for the second one.
Alright, there.
Where?
Wasn't that it there? You saw it?
No, was
that
the same one widget off. I don't know.
Because you're turning around circles, I get all,
lose
your sense of direction. It all looks the same. It's like, deja vu, hang on, I was in this one before.
This game took ages to finish if you,
if you're like me, you'd never finish it.
Hang on, that one with your dog. Where's the other one? I don't know. Oh well. That war. It's very hard because when you turn your mouse to look. Something over there. The submarine turn to. No. All right, keep going there. No west in here.
So what's basically what's the overall mission of this game? You kind of just live under the sea and it's just life under the sea.
I don't know.
Surviving.
To enjoy the... the adventure, the explore thing.
Uh-huh.
At the moment, I don't know. Well, you forget it. We got to find the thing as the endless corridor, remember?
Uh-huh. So that's basically the mission. Just keep going forever.
Yep. I would like to see there a faster way to...
move.
To chain the grill.
Oh, yeah.
Instead of, you know...
having to do that all the time, enter the ship.
Yeah.
I love the way you can enter the ship like that. You don't actually go in. You look at it like a window.
What? Hang on. I like that too.
I'm hanging on. How long do I hang on for?
It's a 2 minute.
Okay.
To get too far.
I know.
You know that.
I know, but he's like.
You got what? You tell me.
Yeah.
Judge it. Now, I think I saw two wrong.
You saw a prawn.
You're funny. You're funny, aren't you?
I'm so funny. I'm hilarious.
Okay. Oh.
Uh oh! Quick. This is what happened last time. There's the nasty creatures.
They're very close.
Why are they called drone? Is it a drone? Is the government spying on us under the sea?
Oh, not under
with their
sea.
Massive drones. Why can't we get any peace around here? All we want is peace. What do we want? Peace. When do we want it? Now.
I think we should shoot something, honey. Oh, look at... Shoot.
Oh, I know. It's really...
I'm literally...
You're blind. Really just blind firing, you know, just hoping for the best. Letting loose, firing.
Oh, dear.
You've got four of them on top of you. That's impossible.
I know.
One against four.
They don't even find the direction I want.
I know.
Can you do your job, people? I pay you big money.
I know.
I can't see.
What the hell, Captain? There's no more ammo.
Oh, you serious with me right now? Alright, Plan B.
What is Plan B, Captain?
Ah, look at that. I can't even adjust it.
I know. What you? That's so frustrating. We've got the most useless crew ever. We hired the wrong people. We have to fire them when we get home.
Plan B. That call. I need to.
Dead drone.
Upside down. Oh, they're riding my
tail. I wonder if you can collect the drone, repair them, and use them as our drones to use against the new drones.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. It's you, Bullock. Get out of my way.
You can't even get a chance to dock. You're getting shot at.
Oh, 5 HP. Okay.
Oh no, we've got no scrap metal. We've got no first aid. We are done. Done and dusted. Oh no, we're all scuttled. That's not fair. No.
All right. That will be.
That sums up our two.
First attempt.
That's our second two attempts, really.
Second.
But we did well, though, for the first try. You did really well. You picked it up really quickly. I think when you figure out how to do the torpedo, it'll be a lot easier. But that's hard.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe to our channel, Happy Husband and Wife. Give us support. See you next time.
Ta-da. Dream.